Father, we have victory in you. We won it once and for all, God. You're worthy of our praise. Thank you, Jesus. We worship you. Working in this place, I worship you. I worship you. You are here. You're moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here. Working in this place, I worship you. I worship you. You are waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Come on, let's sing it to him this morning. He is waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You are here. You're touching every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are here. I worship you. You are here. You're mending every heart. I worship you. I worship you. 'Cause you are waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light. You never stop working.
stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. And even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. And even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop. You are way maker, miracle worker. Your love is deeper. My God, that is who you are. You are way maker, miracle worker. Your love is deeper. That's who you are to us, Lord. You make ways when there are no ways. You don't just do the impossible. You're the God of the impossible, Lord. You do great things for us, Jesus. Great is your faithfulness, Jesus.
I'm reminded of that. That bridge where we sang, even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working, you know. And words are so important. Words are important, period. We should always watch what we say, but I think we need to be super intentional when we're saying words to God, because what we say to God matters. Are we all in agreement there? So here's the thing, right? Now, we sing things a lot, right? And that's a real cute phrase to sing. But do you really understand what you're singing when you say that? Because we're human, right? So we quantify things that we can touch and measure, right? That's what we do, right? It's like if I can see that sign, there's a sign there. It becomes a different conversation if somebody's trying to tell me there's a sign there, but I can't see that sign there. But that's exactly what our faith walk is all about. The Bible says that we walk by faith, not by sight. So when we sing that phrase that even when I don't see it, you're working, even when I don't feel it, because there's going to be days, there are going to be weeks, months. Some of you guys may find yourselves in seasons where you're not feeling anything. But can I encourage you with this morning? He's still working. And here's the reason why. He's never stopped working. He's never stopped working. He's not going to stop working, because the Bible says that the work that he started in you, he's going to be faithful to complete it and to perfect it and to perform it. Come on, we can give God praise there until the day that he comes back for his church. That's the God that we serve. So come on, let's sing this one more time together, to seal in our hearts together. Let's sing it out together. And even when I don't see it, you're working. And even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. And even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop, even when. And even when I don't see it, you're working. And even when I don't feel it, you're working.